This isn't animal leather. This isn't plastic or rubber. This is grown from the mycelium of reishi mushrooms.